Hey, what's going on, everybody? Art Iron Wolf here. We're on day 15. We're right at the halfway point. From here, it's gonna be all downhill from here. Once you made it to the halfway point, you gotta finish strong. There's no other way. You've made it this far. You've trained hard. Countless hours and countless reps, putting in the work, day in, day out. Sticking to the diet. No sugar, no alcohol. Staying committed. I know you're seeing changes, I know you're feeling stronger, and I know you're feeling mentally tough, and you're conditioning yourself to face adversity and be okay with it. Being comfortable with the uncomfortable, and it's okay to be uncomfortable because you know you can get through this. We're gonna hit some two pumps today, old school with the rocking chair toe touches, feel like throwing those in. We'll see what we'll do today, but that's the plan. Gonna power through this workout, go in machine mode, rep after rep. Quality of the reps, that's important to me. The excellence of execution, doing things the right way, because how you conduct yourself and how you execute something says a lot about you, your attention to detail, and making things important, making the small things important. They're important to you, and you could highlight them, and maybe others will walk away with it because you've made it of notice. Today's gonna be a good workout. Why? Because I said so, and I know it will be. Because I'm committed to this shit. Been doing this for a while, been showing people how to train, and there's no other way. This is something that I do on a regular basis, and I share it with people. It's more than just burpees. This is a commitment to myself first, and then to others, that training hard, and continuing to challenge yourself is what really makes you grow as a person. So let's get on these reps. All right. Throwing some rocking chairs on these ones. A little old school. One, two, three, four, five. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Eleven. 12. 13. 14. 15. 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 21, 22, 23, 37 48 49 50. First 50 done. Breaking that sweat in. Shout out to the Burpees King. Love this style. Cleanest burpees in the game. All right, next 50, let's get it. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Thirteen. 14. 15. 16. 17. One. Two. Three. Four. 25. 26. 27. 28. 29. 30. 1. 32. 33. 34. 35. 36. 37. 38. 39. 40. 41. 42. 43. 44. 45. 46. 47. 48. 49. 100. Time check, camera check. Next 50. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. 7. Eight. Nine. 10. 11. 12. 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 1, 2, Three, and four, twenty-five, 26, 27. 28, 29, 30, 1, 2, Three, thirty-four, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 40, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 50, 150, from my chair a little bit. All right, next 50. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Eleven. 12. 13. 14. 15. 16. 17. 18. 19. 20. 1. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. 27. 28. 29. 30. 1.
2.
3.
4.
35. 36. 37. 38. 39. 40. One. Two.
Three.
Four.
Five.
Six. Seven.
Eight. Nine.
Two hundred. Rocking chairs, get those legs good. Like it. Here we go. It's 250. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Eleven. Twelve. 13. 14. 15. 16. 17. 18. 19. 20. 1. 2. Three. Four. Six. 27. 28. 29, 30, 1, 2, three, four,
five,
six, five, 36. Seven. 38, 39, 40, 1.
Three.
Four. Five. Six, seven, eight, nine, 50, 250. Next 50. Taking it to 300. Don't sleep on those rocking chairs. They make you work. The pace is slower, but you're working your legs and other muscles a lot more, so it's a little bit more taxing. Just different variables. It's all good money. One. Two. Three. Four, five, six, seven, eight, 9, 10, 11, Well, Thirteen. 14. 15. 16.
17.
18. 19. 20. 1. 2. Three, four,
and five,
twenty-six. 27. 28, 29, 30, 1, 32. 33. 34. 35, 6, 7, 38, 39, 40. 41. 42. 43. 44. 45. 46. 47. 48.
49. Whew, 300. Day 15, halfway point. This is where it starts to get challenging. We gotta power through. There's no other way. All right, next 50. On the rocking chairs. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Eleven. 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 1. Two. And three. Twenty-four. 25. 26. 27. 28. 29. 30. 2. Three. Four.
35. Seven. Forty-two. 43. 4.
5.
6. 7. 8.
9.
350. 50. Taking it to 400. 100. Get it. 1. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Eight. Nine. Ten. Eleven. 13. 14. 15. 16. 17.
18.
19.
20. One. Two. Three. Four. Five, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. One. Thirty-two. 33. 34. 35. 36. 37. 38. 9. 40. 1. 2. 3. 4. 6. 7. 8. 9. 100. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. Eight. Nine. Ten. Thirteen. Fourteen. Fifteen. Sixteen. 17. 18. 19. 20. 1. Three. Four. Twenty-six. 27. 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33. 34. 35. 36. 37. 38. 39, 40, 1, 2, 3, 24, fucker. 5. Six.
Seven.
Eight. Nine. Fifty. Take it home. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Six.
Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. 11. 12. 13. 14. 15. 16.
17.
18. 19. 20. 1. 2.
Eight.
Nine. 30. 1. 2. 3. 34. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ninety. Last ten. Ten good ones. Salute, Wolfpack. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. 500. Salute, guys. 500 burpees with the rocking chair. Stomach strike. Shout out to Burpees King. He owns that style, smoothest in the game. Much love to him, a real burpees master. Check him out, Burpees King. Shout out to the Wolf Pack, doing the challenge. Every day is gonna be a little bit different. Some days you're gonna be feeling good. Some day every rep is gonna feel like eternity. But stay in the moment, stay grounded. The act of being aware of your mind, your body, how you move through time and space, doing the reps properly, focusing on the execution, and you're gonna make it. I'll see you guys tomorrow over the halfway mark. Let's get training. Stay strong, stay fit. Do what you gotta do so you can do what you wanna do. Rep City forever. Wolf out.